Welcome back to RimWorld. Got in a medical emergency over here because this guy is pretty close to dead. But we saved him. He is not going to die right now. Hopefully. We do need more people to do more work. And he would be pretty useful for all of my dumb labor so that everybody else can do real shit. Animals are all doing fine. Actually have some kibble because we had so much meat that we could use. So we actually ended up with kibble, which is really abnormal for this game. Well, for this particular gameplay. My version of this right now. He likes the prison cell. That's good. Maybe we could make that prison cell a little bit better and he'd like living here a little bit more. Maybe it'd be easier to you know, convert? I don't think convert's the right word there. Recruit, that was the word I was looking for. Speaking of him being comfortable, though, we're going to need another bedroom, I think. Yeah. You know what? I got a lot of overhauling I need to do. Because there's a bunch of shit in here. This is all technically a workshop. And I don't want it to be a workshop. I want this to be a rec room. And this to be a workshop. So I got to shrink some stuff down. Oh, there's something I never looked at. Which is very upsetting to me, and it makes me feel stupid, that doors should not be about aesthetics. I always do that, but doors shouldn't be about aesthetics. They have a speed, and I'm an idiot, because I didn't fucking realize that. So, my door opening speed is 45% for anything that's a granite door, or any stone door has slow opening speed, but I don't want that. I want a faster one. Well, we got a transport pod crash, and the person inside is named Steroid. A psychopath misogynist. I don't think I want a psychopath misogynist. I definitely don't. Oh, looks like we got a raid. Looks like they got guns. And, oh shit. Incendiary launchers. Well, doesn't that just suck? Let's see. They are attacking immediately. Alright. Well, in that case, we just have to try and make sure everybody stays in the walls. Oh, they're fleeing. Good. Time to chase them down and kill them all if I can. Okay. They're all restricted to the safe zone now instead of just restricted in the walls because I'm going to need them. But we successfully defended ourselves. Nice. Power armor. I think I'll do something that I don't consider necessarily a great idea most of the time. I'm going to research tree sowing, because this I got as a holdover from 1.8, I got it from the previous version, the beta 18, that was it. And I want tree sowing, and then I can try to make cocoa, because that's a that's an acceptable replacement for recreation, and they'll eat it, so it works pretty well for me. Adrian's going to recruit him. Probably. Yep. New recruit. I can finally put TJ back on work that's actual work, because I've got somebody here who can do all the basic stuff that needs to be done. I don't know if I ever mentioned it before, but all the colors of these carpets are supposed to color code differences in what kind of room this is. Well, shit, and heat wave. Fucking heat wave. It's 18 degrees outside. That ain't exactly hot, but a heat wave building up to 50 in the desert could really suck for me. Oh, we got another raid. Julie's uncle this time. There are only five of them? Six of them. Okay, and they are attacking immediately. I got traps set back up, and I got turrets set back up on this side. So, should be alright. Where are these people? They're attacking from up there. So they might go around to the side, and they might try coming through the walls if they're willing to work on it. That shotgun's gonna do a lot. They already tore down some walls. Oh. Yep. Wes got away just in time to not die. Die? Damn it. Broke it. But fucker with his shotgun's down. So. Oh, and now they're fleeing. Great. Tore up my little section here and then just decided to run away. Isn't that wonderful? Two raids and a new recruit. A couple things researched. I think that's all right for today. So, I got a question. I don't hate the name Kid. The name Kid doesn't bother me. But I don't want him to be named Kid. I want a different name. So you can tell me one, or I could pick one that I've got kind of an idea of. So tell me what you want me to name him if you have something in mind. If you don't, I'll name him something stupid. But thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you come back for the next one. Bye.